Hi, this is Vasif Raza. In this video, I will talk about entrepreneurship, and especially I will discuss the book The High Performance Entrepreneur by Subroto Bagchi, which is the co-founder of Mindtree, which has been acquired by Larsen & Toubro. Subroto Bagchi is one of my favorite writers. He writes about non-fiction, about his experiences, about entrepreneurship, professional life, and I have read almost all his books. So in this book, he talked about entrepreneurship, how to do entrepreneurship, what are the people who are suited for entrepreneurship, and what are the various phases in which the organization or enterprise go through their journey. There are several books on entrepreneurship like 0 to 1 and other books, but for Indian settings, for Indian mindset, Indian people, I'm not saying that 0 to 1 is not a good book, it's a great book, but for Indian setting, in Indian mindset, I would recommend first of all to read this book, The High Performance Entrepreneur by Subroto Bagchi. This is a wonderful book for Indian people who want to do business. It has 18 sections, 13 chapters, which has been divided, and there are several sections in the book, and like the section, when do you know I am ready. In this, he discusses about the personal quality of a person, whether he or she is ready for the entrepreneurship or not. Like, for example, he says that very many people start business with their friends, thinking that we are great friends, so we will be great in business together. But that's not the case in every case. There are very few exceptions, like Infosys or Apple, but there are certain other factors which determines your enterprise success, not just only friendship. So you have to check out whether your friendship will sustain the rigor of a business. Likewise, he has another chapter which is Profile of an Entrepreneur, in which he discusses the quality which an entrepreneur should be, like self-confidence, discipline, goal-oriented. And the most important part he mentioned, that you need to love money. There are certain people who will tell that I do it for my country. He mentioned in that book, if you do it for country, you are doing it for country, don't do it. You are, there are certain ways where you can do it for country. If you do not love money, you will ruin the lives of a person who are working with you and the economy as well. Because unless and until some money do not excite you, you will not able to do cost management. You will not able to create value for your investors, your employees, your country. That's the thing. The important thing is that you have to love money. Rest is all heavy. And immediately there are separate chapters like choosing the team, DNA, mission, vision and values of a company. You have to set up early on, and you have to choose the right team, choosing the right investor, getting good people and keeping them, building the process-focused organization. A company is known by it, the customer it keeps, managing your money, building your plan, emergence and willingness to change, managing adversity from idea to IPO, reasons and start to start. He has covered extensively all the factors which can determine the success of enterprise. But mostly in the last chapter, the last word mentioned that no amount of matter how many books you read, unless and until you will try, you do not know. So that's the thing. There are certain ways you can be informed what you have to do, what you not have to do. But to be success, to be succeeded, you have to try it personally. So good luck. Thank you very much for listening to me.